SETI Alpha 6. Good lord. Open the fucking door! Oh my god! This is the Lemon Song. Fucking hell. I didn't get back over there. I could go all the way back around, maybe. Not that I care. Shit, wear off already. Fucking annoying. If I knew the ID code to get rid of the shit, I would do it right fucking now. I should really figure that out at some point. Don't do that. Thank you. Why do you keep giving me fucking berserk packs everywhere? Hey, Rocket. Yes, I just... I used to watch AGDQ a lot. I just don't really have time anymore. I still would. Just don't have time. How's it going, Day Rocket? Oh, good lord. Fancy meeting you here! Fancy meeting you here. Oh god. How did you get up here? What? You don't come up here. That's not fair. What was that shit? Thank you. Can I just never go up there? Do I need to kill you? I'll just be leaving. Hello, sir. Don't mind me. Please kill that thing. Damn it. Die. Anyway. Ugh. Go back up! Fuck! Get off me! Well, my suit's worn off. And that's really bad fucking shit. Fuck you, man. Well, hello there. Fuck boy. Try back this way. Blew himself up. Hello, Balls Love. Thank you. We're back up. Is there a secret right there? Secrets and wonders. This looks like a lovely room of death. Another one. Okay, let's get in there. And immediately get wrecked. Okay. Well, that could have gone better. Certainly take that. That other place over here. This thing. Ah, yes. Here? Yeah, here. There's that other way, too, though. Looks like a secret. I'll get the secret. Big damn level, dude. Oh, fuck. I don't have a damn key. It's the lemon song! Yes, blue balls in this game are a good thing. Blue ball's good. Oh, bloody hell. I don't think so. The mastermind wasn't up there before. Mastermind got up there. Some witchcraft. Oh, come on, dude. There's no exit. None. Fucking for real, man? I'll fly my ass right out of there. You fucking watch me. Oops. I will fly right out of this fucking bottomless pit. Inescapable pit, whatever you call it. Sound scares me because it sounds like a monster. Sucks. God fucking damn it. We're gonna run around forever. Come back to this fucking door. This is where I need to fucking be. Finally. There we go. Jeez. TT, high tech guy. Now I have the key. What do I use? Blue key? I don't know. I think I had found a blue door. I'd be right there, no. I really have not found a fucking blue door in this goddamn level, and now I have a blue key. Guys. Classic Battlefront 2. Servers are back up. Wow. I have no idea. You can't be fucking serious! Open the fucking door! I did this shit again! Oh my god. Should've just fucking clipped through it. Jesus fucking Christ. Nope, you're not going this way, fuckboy! Try again. Suits down here, dude. This is fucking dumb. Every fucking time. Fuck! Puts that shit back up. It doesn't fucking do anything. I beat the first boss, I suppose it is. I suppose it's a boss. One fat dude. Okay, there was a red fucking door at the end, but over here might have been something over here. Wait, this is the way to Spider-Mom, isn't it? Man! Sure, Doom Guy, pick up! A fucking chainsaw. That's how she got up here. She was originally down here. Oh my god, can I have a level where I'm not just walking the fuck around, man? Shy, are you? Walking around for so fucking long, I lose my reflexes. They're just gone after a while, because I'm just not fighting. I'm just fucking walking around looking at the goddamn walls. Thank you, Obst. Red key. Fucking finally. Go on, Obstie man. Shortcut to the exit.
What the fuck? Nice. Wait, hold up.
Please get me the fuck out of this level.
What? Hold up. What the fuck was that?
Filthy. Oh, the bloater. Yeah, I guess that's what it was. How you doing, Lewis?